Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name is Super Pango and we're picking up where we left off. So right now we're in Hollow Bastion and now we just finished beating Maleficent and we're moving on into this dark portal over here, which I'm not sure where it's taking us.
Do you need some help?
Riku!
A slot?
Yes, a keyblade. But unlike yours, this keyblade holds the power to unlock people's hearts. Allow me to demonstrate. Behold! Now, open your heart. Surrender it to the darkness. Become darkness itself!
This is it! This power! Darkness! The true darkness!
No, it's not. Well, she turned into a dragon. As usual, there's always two phases to every Disney villain, isn't there? That's Striker. Oh, nice. Stop works on her. Get away from fire.
Heal.
Oh yeah, of course, they're all dead. I don't think I have any mega potion left.
Heal.
Oh, no.
This should
help. Let's go back to the fight. Nice time to use this ability when she spams those floating. Damn. Oh no, come on. I was just trying to heal. One sec, I'm just gonna change my items a bit. Sora, come on, exchange that with something useful like a Mega Elixir and Mega Potion. And Mega Ether. You have so much good stuff and you don't use it. So that's enough. Okay, let's go. Yeah, I know. Open up the darkness, la la la. It's time to fight.
Come on!
Okay. Time for mega potion. Stay alive, guys. We'll say that. It was the same with fire. The AI was not very advanced in 2002. Okay, strike. Half of the Oh, come on, come on. Dude, just heal. Unbelievable. For some reason, games in 2002 just love spam. Just spam everything everywhere. Players be damned. Okay, I'm not gonna lose again. That's for sure. I'm back to my high potions. Really? Can I just walk on top of her back? No. Somehow I managed to get on top of her by jumping on her tail by accident. Spamming that. Strike now, so I can be immune to all this. I'm not doing got him. You got him. Annoying dragon. Very annoying dragon. Die. Just a black stain on the floor.
She was just another puppet after all.
What?
The Heartless were using Maleficent from the beginning. She failed to notice the darkness in her heart eating away at her. A fitting end for such a fool.
Fire glow. No idea what that is. Maybe, is that a necessary? No, it's not. Probably a material. There's still... No, there's nothing here. Gotta go back. Save up. You did a great job so far. Let's just check on the abilities because I probably have a few new abilities as well. So Ars Arcanum needs to be equipped. Donald has a couple things. Yeah, nothing very useful really. Treasure Magnet will do. Second Chance, MP Rage, MP Gift, Berserk. Right. He has no AP though, so let's forget that for now. And I think we're okay. Right, there's nothing else here, let's move on to the next room. Another lift stop, are you kidding? This again? No, I'm not gonna fall off. Not gonna happen. I was just trying as we're kind of... kinda wasted a... Okay, a good chunk of my MP. So all the princesses of Heart are here. Now, what?
Kyrie, open your eyes.
It's no use. That girl has lost her heart. She cannot wake up.
What? You're not Riku?
The keyhole cannot be completed, so long as the last princess of heart still sleeps.
The princess? Kairi's a princess?
Yes. And without her power, the keyhole will remain incomplete. It is time she awakened.
Whoever you are, let Riku go! Give him back his heart!
But first, you must give the princess back her heart.
What's...
Don't you see yet? The princess's heart is responding. It has been there all along. Kairi's heart rests within you.
Kairi's inside me?
I know all that there is to know.
Tell me, who are you?
It is I, Ansem, the Seeker of Darkness. shall release you now, princess. Complete the keyhole with your power. Open the door. Lead me into everlasting darkness.
All right, let's do this. Oh, he's gonna be tough.
Well, what now? You're nothing. Well, what now? You're nothing.
Come. Take that. Come.
Welcome, Oblivion.
This is it.
I'm not gonna let you do what you want, man. Yeah.
There it comes. This should
help. This should help.
Okay, I can reflect that if I panic right. Oh shit. I can reflect that shit he throws at me if I panic right. Fast. Okay, Kairi's inside me, I get it. Let's go. Oh, come on, dude. What the fuck? Okay, I think I can glide above the thousand dashes thing he does. Using Ars Arcanum is not a good idea. He'll probably block it off in the middle of the combo. But blocking him works really well, so we can keep doing that. Come on, what the hell? Sorry, guys. It's being a little tough. But I'll manage. I just hate that I have to walk all the way over there just to do this again. But he's so strong, man. We got this. Really? 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 Come on. Are you serious? That's insane. Okay, I'm gonna use... 1 second. I think I'm gonna use... Olympia. It's a bit stronger, I think. And we actually have one more equipment we can use. Having maybe energy bangle is not a bad idea. We're a bit stronger now. I think the other keyblade has a longer reach, apparently. But let's try to do this with Olympia, see how it goes. We deflected that really well. Oh, again. Got him. We got him. Jeez. Ragnarok. Wow.
can we do?
Maybe we gotta go wake Kairi up.
I think you're right. If we can free her heart. But now.
Where the hell did Riku go?
Hearts. I wonder.
Sora?
Awakened at last, Princess. The keyhole is now complete. You have served your purpose, but now it's over.
Do you think we can stop him all by ourselves?
I don't know.
Impossible.
No. You won't use me for this.
Riku!
You've gotta run! The Heartless are coming!
Okay, we're controlling the Heartless now. That's interesting. Can't seem to be able to attack, I can jump and that's it. So can I drop here? High tower. Not sure where I'm supposed to go, but... what a funny way of walking. I never realized. What the hell? Okay, one second. I'm not quite sure where I have to go. I can't use the devices because I'm a Heartless. I don't really have any reasoning abilities. So I guess I have to go another way. Right. this should be the way, I guess. Let's keep going. Drop here. And that worked. Yes. We go this way now. Okay, 1 second. So we need to drop again, I believe. I should drop here as well. Yep. Now we want to go right here, I believe. Now, being a Heartless, you would expect he could teleport anywhere he wanted. But that's not the case, apparently. Okay, now we go this way and we drop here. The answer is always down, guys. Always jump down. Okay. Go to this lift stop. Now turn right here. And here we are. Kyrie, hurry! I can't leave them behind. We can't stay here. Our Heartless is after us. I'll take care of him.
Confound it, Heartless. Get lost, will ya?
Sora? Is that you? I'll protect you.
How'd she know?
I told you before, I'm not leaving without Bell. Now go! The Heartless are coming.
All right. Let's get out of here.
Okay, we should get to Traverse Town then. That's the safe haven, usually.
Tell me what happened.
Yep.
So the darkness is flowing out of that keyhole.
No wonder there are more and more Heartless everywhere. The only way to stop them is...
seal the keyhole, right?
Maybe, but no one knows what will happen once it's sealed.
Well, we can't just stay here. We have to do something. I've got a friend back there.
That's right. You have one more friend to worry about. Riku's Keyblade must have been born of the captive princess's hearts. Just like that keyhole you saw. Of course, without Kairi's heart, it remained incomplete. Once that Keyblade was destroyed, the princess's hearts should have been freed. Don't worry, Sora. If anyone can save your friend, you can.
Let's talk to everyone. Right, so now... let's talk with the item shop. Maybe there's something new. Want to buy? Oh, they sell our Calcum as well. Wisdom staff. Yep, they have new items. We have to sell stuff though. What do we have that we can sell? I'm not sure. Pretty stone is something you want to sell. You can sell the golem shield. That's enough to get one weapon. I don't think we have enough to get two. So I'll go for the wisdom staff. Seems to be the more, since Goofy already has her shield. I think Donald is the one that needs a bit of a boost. Okay, that's out of the way. Let's see on the item workshop what we have here. Nothing. Okay. Okay, guys, that's it for now. Thank you so much for watching. We'll continue on the next part. That was a very good couple of bosses that we did. Okay, see you later.